Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to American Truck Simulator video here on the Gamer Donnie channel. Today, we're back with our company profile here. We got us a load of, what is this? Diesel. Load of diesel going to Clovis. It's 28,000 pounds. We get about 9,000 out of the load. Should be a pretty straightforward. Not don't really have too many problems. I did end up finishing the job like the last one. I was tired and it just pissed me off. Rage quit. I did get the load finished and I did upgrade the garage. So we have two extra spots now. So let's jump in here and get this thing going. Filling our old KW. And
when possible, make a U-turn.
I don't like a GPS being really bright like that, but hold on, I'm turning that shit off. Hold on a second here. Okay. We got the shit turned off.
Let's get going. The leaders of many foreign nations await your arrival. Make a U-turn. Let's keep our enemies guessing.
Put on Morgan Freeman as the navigation voice. Alright, let's get this diesel fuel delivered. What happens? This place. What are you gonna do with that ladder out here in the middle of the road, dude? Come on now. Up here. You gotta go straight, not turn. There's the exit. Let's see, a full tank of fuel, we got 264 miles, 5 hours. ETA for 1:32 p.m. I still ain't got my little onboard computer thing working yet. Fuel mileage. This truck is a 1974 Kenworth W900A. But a 3406E Caterpillar in it, and it got the 13 speed, and it does pretty damn good.
In 400 meters, turn left. Turn left.
Over here. It's 9 a.m. on a Monday. Yeah, traffic's gonna be a little bad. Guarantee it won't be good though. Installed a trailer mod. I went to go pick up this trailer and it won't show no icons or anything. Apparently, when I installed the trailer mod has, you know, hide the icon things. I didn't know that, so I was feeling like 30 minutes driving around trying to figure out what the hell that the light was. Then I went back and disabled it. Here we are.
Continue straight.
Did turn the scaling up to 400, so we're running everything on max with JBX weather and graphics mod and PNG.
Continue straight.
Also using reshade for ray tracing purposes. Gives everything more of a depth. Sleeper on this truck, but I don't really need one. It's just kind of like a waste of money, really. But I'm just gonna leave it a day cab. Truck shouldn't cost more than, I don't know, 140,000, something like that, but gotta add extra money to upgrade it. 200,000 should be a
keep left.
Good figure. It's taking for too much longer. These ones starting to squeal when you hit the brakes. It's slick. It is a four-way stop. Down to 300 scaling to the 4. don't get it why they slow down like that when we're moving over to the other lanes.
Keep right.
Set up so I can zoom in the GPS, GSV, whatever the hell the thing's called. I don't even see that GPS because I'm colorblind, and the red looks like a brown, and the blue mixes in with it. It just doesn't stand out enough, so I can't really see it. Find this truck on your Seam Workshop. The engine is a Z Mod.
Continue
engine.
Straight.
The 3406E. The transmission is a more gears ratios. But go ahead and get in this lane over here. I don't think we have to be in this lane, but I think there's. Get over here anyway. Electro store. Bellows Cafe. We're playing Stoplight Simulator again. Carlsbad.
Continue straight. Continue straight.
Not in reverse. What are you doing that third in reverse? I'm kind of curious to see what happened, but it probably wouldn't be anything good.
Continue straight.
Thank you. money all that diesel fuel and trailer cost is valued at.
Continue straight.
Can I fit in a car wash? I could. Yeah, we're gonna take out a loan to pay our loan. Stop.
Continue straight.
IHOP. Nothing like Denny's. Order them colored and smothered and they come out scattered and splattered. Ice cream truck.
Continue straight.
I got you, Freeman. We'd go ahead and get over, I guess.
Straight. you straight.
Start storming outside.
Continue straight. Continue straight.
This is a nice town. Is it still Roswell?
Continue straight.
Another IHOP.
Keep right. And then exit right. Exit right.
Lived.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right.
Beast. guys are looking for some more great content, maybe check some other content, you go check out a dude name is what the fuck is his name? Just knew it. Him, you dad. There you go. Him, then a letter U, dad. He's a ex-owner operator. Plays American Truck Simulator. He does some pretty good videos. A lot better than my crappy ones. But they're spam his comment section, Tom Gay Redundancy. Stop and get some coffee.
Keep left. And pin, turn left. Turn left.
Left, you gotta take a ride.
In 400 meters, turn right. turn right. You've arrived. It's been my honor and duty to see you through this mission.
Well, thank you, Mr. Freeman. Appreciate that. But... be lost without you. Really. Dog. There's actually a mod of one of those sharks you can get driving around. Be something if you're gonna do like local hauling. Well, we made it. Loaded diesel fuel. Workforce. Mexico. The Macarato. Not doing that shit. This one's not too bad. Do you want to do the tires or do you want to go to Colorado? Tires are exactly what we just came from. We're going to Colorado. Let me check that big blue. Excellent. Which is a little trickier at the time. Feathers ready. Here she be.
President Blazer, the world awaits your commands.
Okay, looks good. We're ready to go. Got all 18 tires. What's this thing weigh? 36,000. Fuel situation, about 320 miles. Less than half a tank. We could probably make it, but I don't know if I want to take the chance.
In 400 meters, turn left.
Turn left.
Turn left.
Shit, someone decided they're playing a roll of bushes on the fence.
In Turn left. Turn left.
I'm at 2 p.m. ATA is 4:08.
Texas.
the Grim Blade.
Continue straight.
If you're on that straight. Sometimes you'll be switching lanes like that, and they'll be switching lanes too. Trust me, if they run into you, you'll get a ticket. I got rear-ended and got a ticket. Have we reloaded? Oh, yes, no, yes, I don't know. This way and hopefully it's that way. Hope you don't see too much of the trees are actually moving, blowing in the wind.
Continue straight.
No big hurry. Are you in a big hurry? I'm not in a big hurry. We'll get there when we get there.
Continue straight.
My trash can fell over. Turn our headlights on and get his ticket. What the? Heard the helicopter. I was like, yep, in the middle of the road.
Keep left and pin, turn left.
Oh, we need about $180,000 to buy another truck. Some buttons overlapping there. Same button I used to zoom the map in on the GPS. It's the same button that's set to turn Mundo settings and reshade off.
Continue straight.
Stop and got any fuel, but We're good, though. We should make it. I got a lot of 100 miles, yeah. Oh, Gator.
Continue straight.
We went all this way, haven't hit a weigh station yet. Till now. See where the hell this thing is. You gotta be all the way down there just to hit the weigh station.
An elite team has been assembled to guide your mission. Let's get started. Continue straight. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Continue straight.
Oh, the weigh station. Like, what the hell am I going down through? I've got away with that one, man.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
Just to come hit the fucking weigh station.
Keep left. And then turn left. Turn left.
Shit done, no boys.
Continue straight. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Continue straight.
Stop or die.
Keep right and then continue straight. Continue straight.
Cutting close from that fuel.
right, and then turn right.
Keep right, turn right.
Turn right.
I don't think I've ever been here before.
In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. Been my honor and duty to see you through this mission.
No. There we go. Got some bushes, but we don't really care. Hell, it's making a damn noise. Well, that's made it. Look at that bitch. 139 miles, 8 hours, 11 minutes, 103 gallons of fuel burned. We got $11,417 and 698 XP. Level 11 and a half, more gross. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.